What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory. Safety is number one priority, and today I got some new magnets. That's like strongest magnets in the world, and I got like 10 of them, and we just need one piece. This is like a super magnet, so you can really break them apart that easily, you know, they really, really strong. And today I'm gonna show you how to make very simple motor using just battery, screw, small piece of wire, and electric tape, a little bit of electric tape, and of course neodymium magnet. So first thing we're gonna do is get our battery. I have a AA battery that will work, and grab our wire and put it on top of it and tape it with electric tape, so it will not burn your finger. Just don't matter, like that. You see, we have the battery and the wire coming out like that. Then grab a screw and put the neodymium magnet on the bottom. Bounce it so it's like in the middle, you see what I'm saying? Then you're gonna put the screwdriver on top of the battery like that, on that thing right there. And then grab a wire and touch the magnet. Guess what happens? Little bit of smoke. Pretty cool, huh? Very simple motor. Let's check it out. Look how fast it's spinning. You see, it's still spinning and just hanging there. Looks goes even faster. I wonder how much energy it's producing. Whoa! It just tore apart because it was so fast. Alright guys, that's it. Wire, a battery, and a screwdriver, and a small neodymium magnet. And we got a very simple motor. What do you guys think? Let me know in comments below. How does that work scientifically? So that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed that episode of Motors. And as always, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you next time.